This exercise, we're going to focus on the W retraction. So what we're going to do is first lay prone. We're going to start with our elbows at shoulder height, our fist closed and our thumbs pointing up. And from then we're going to squeeze the shoulder blades, and we're going to focus on leading with the hands to lift them up away and coming back. Again, focus on lifting the thumbs first, coming up and down.